Did you create a professional video or got a professional video created for you, however you're having issues uploading it to Instagram? It's possible you need to re-export it. Hi, Taylor here at Financial Potion, where video is your financial potion. And to never miss out on a video, please make sure you subscribe to our channel and click on the bell to get notified when a new video is uploaded. For personalized one-to-one training or just to support our content, please click above and connect with us on our Patreon page. We truly appreciate it. So if you have a video that you want to upload to Instagram, you might know that, okay, I already have a video that's 1 minute or less. It should be perfect, right? Well, maybe you need to re-export it. We recently ran into this issue where we were trying to upload a video to an Instagram account. However, we were only getting the audio coming through and not seeing the video. Normally we export H.264 at a high bit rate. However, that wasn't working for Instagram. And so what we had to do is go into Adobe Premiere Pro and change the export settings to say Facebook 1080. When we used that export setting, we were able to upload to Instagram no problem. And so if you're using Adobe Premiere Pro and you're trying to upload videos to Instagram and are experiencing some issues, try exporting it with the Facebook 1080 option. I hope this video helps you post more videos to Instagram. Make sure to watch our other videos about posting to Instagram. And if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Till next week, stay engaging.